What is your job exactly besides making boring animals?
Protecting your reality, douchebag.